In today's world, experience matters. And math is no exception. This summer at Stephen Cates Camp, we're proud to introduce our new gaming studio, an experiential learning environment designed to disrupt the current math learning paradigm.
For centuries, math education has been based around rote memorization and repetition. So we asked ourselves, what if we could leverage an experience that kids already love? Games. And not games on screens, but real-world games. Games of chance.
Gaming Studio is a dynamic, responsive environment where learning is situated squarely within an authentic, experiential context.
I learned how to add numbers.
I learned about probabilities.
I learned that pocket jacks are very dangerous. They may look good, but the chance of a higher card turning up on the flop is 52%.
This is a revolutionary new way to learn math. But at Stephen Cates, we got to revolutionary, and we said, hit me.
For any learning to really stick, empirical research shows that students' emotional investment needs to be activated. And for us, that meant introducing real stakes. What if getting a math problem wrong meant no lunch?
And of course, that's why our gaming studio uses real money.
Adding this simple factor to the equation yielded truly astonishing results.
I learned about budgeting.
I learned about money lending.
I learned that I can get a cash advance on two of my mom's credit cards at the same time.
This immersive math program has been unlocking learning in ways that have exceeded our wildest expectations. This summer, kids will go all in on
Stephen Cates Gaming Studio.
Nailed it.
What do you guys think?
Yes or big yes?
No.
Think of the engagement. Think of the money and the risk and the excitement.
Oh, this is just gambling. Yeah, this is just gambling.